I'm safe and sound. The dinosaur didn't get to me. He is in the back roaming around as part of the dinosaur stroll that's going to happen in Navy Pier this weekend. But they're at La Rabida Hospital right now. And La Rabida brings dogs, therapy dogs, every Tuesday. Megan Dwyer, dinosaurs are a little intimidating, but this is good for the patients.
Absolutely. I mean, we saw this morning kids actually ran away. They were nervous. We're trying to get them to move. We're trying to get them to normalize their therapies. And so the therapists tell me that this is an opportunity for the kids to connect, to feel really special, but then they don't even know that they're moving their bodies in really important ways that help their development.
And they have good memories from this place.
Oh, absolutely. One of the things that we do here, 90% of our patients are on Medicaid. These are the kids that need care the most. We give them Gold Star service, and we're on the lake. We make their rooms look like they're in a cabin, that they're on a cruise. So we want them to be invested in their health care in the future and not be scared.
Quick, I want to talk to Erin because this is a program that I hadn't heard of before. What do you do with the families here?
Yeah, so I'm a certified child life specialist, and we do a lot of special events programming to help normalize the hospital experience.
Kind of like this.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly like this. So that's why we have lots of different people coming in, and we just try to have fun while we're here.
Because a lot of these kids come to La Rabida over and over again for decades to get their treatment. When we come back around town, we'll talk to the dino folks to see where you can find them this weekend.